hair. So pretty. Very exciting. This spot is a very special occasion because exactly here Chillie has 99,999 kilometers on the clock. Well done, Chillie. She's a good bike. So we're gonna go one more kilometer to celebrate 100,000. Okay. Very, very soon, few hundred meters to go to this epic moment. We're nearly there. Hello. Nearly. Are you ready? Nearly. And anytime soon. Yes, Chillie, yay! That ditch, you just done 100,000 kilometers. This is a very, very special moment, my girl. Well done. You've been the best bike I've ever had. And you're still in such perfect, perfect condition. I'm gonna hug you now. Happy birthday, Chillie. On this occasion, oh, wait, I wiped you. So this is a very special occasion, so we're gonna do a little bit of dance. Happy birthday, Chillie. And last time when I was celebrating her 50,000 kilometers was in Belarus. So from Belarus all the way here, another 50,000. And she's like, look at her, look at her. She's so good. Great shape. It's like she's better than you. Such beautiful road. I love, you know, the scenery, the mountains, and it's not just straight, you've got a few corners. So beautiful here. Thank you. we made it to Sesfontein. I was actually expecting this town to be a little bit bigger. Coffee, banana bread, guest house. Right. What else they have? They have bar and coffee shop. Thai place. Take away. We got bottle shop and some sort of grocery shop. Then we got some few fancy things in town. Lodge and safaris, I think, yeah, that's the one. I'm guessing we're just going through the petrol station and then straight. That's it? This is the fort? I think so. Yep. And the gate is there, I think. Or maybe not. Oh. No, I don't know. Hold on. Where do I go? Like this way. Reception. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Looks like a little oasis in the desert. That's so nice. Look at that. Where's the reception? Seen flowers and the green grass. Oh, so pretty. Hello, how are you?
Hi, thanks, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, thank you, that was a long ride. Just want to ask you about your accommodation.
Okay.
Prices.
Prices, single or double?
Single.
Single, 1,540 per person. Dinner, bed and breakfast.
It's a little bit too pricey for me, but what I've managed to find out, Germans had built it, I think before Second World War, and now this place is just renovated. It's turned into lodge. Not pricey. So yeah, I'm still not sure where I'm gonna go. Should I do wild camping or should I go to the campground, which is like 28 kilometers away? They have some waterfalls there, so it's really tempting to just go there and stay there for 2 days. Let's flip the coin. So I'm gonna flip the coin. Eagle, wild camping. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Ah! I'm going to the campsite. Set up my tent somewhere here, but it's not no shy. Which way?
That way, straight.
That one, that road, yeah? Yes. Thank you so much. Here, maybe it's closed. Hello.
Hello.
Are you guys open? Are you open?
Yes, we're open.
Oh, cool. Is anyone here? Hi. Is that low water or high water now?
It's low.
Low. Okay, so yes, the campsite is absolutely stunning. The waterfalls are beautiful, but I cannot justify $600 Namibian, which is $43 US, for the night for unpowered side. I mean, you do have your own bathroom, I guess, but wow. By far, this is the most expensive camping ground I've come across ever. $43 for unpowered side. Anyway, but they were very kind to me. The guard here called the owners and they told me that I can, for $150, I can camp at the parking lot. And because it's already very late, I'm not going anywhere. This road was quite rough to get here and I'm so tired. So, parking lot it is. Just don't fall, Chillie, because that hill is freaking steep. Okay, let's go. So this is my setup for hot weather. I'm gonna have plenty of ventilation on sides. The view is beautiful. And no one here today.
Okay, let's try. Looks like a sardine. Hmm. Bit dry, but it's okay. That'll do for tonight. Not too bad. And my bread is very fancy. It's with 5% carrot. Mm. Goes really well together. Oh wow. Yeah, looks like a sardine. It is a beautiful place, no doubt. There's no one here today. Morning. How are you? It's a bit windy today, isn't it?
So energetic. What's your name, hi? What's your name? I have nothing for you. And you? Who are you? You guys are so cute.
Say hi.